Hi, this is Joel Rosenberg, founder and chairman of the Joshua Fund, inviting you and your family to join us in the fall of 2020 for our next Joshua Fund prayer and vision tour of Israel and an extension, an optional extension to Egypt following the Israel tour. It's going to be an amazing time to meet pastors, ministry leaders, their wives, Jews and Arabs who are working in Israel and in the Palestinian territories and understand what are the challenges that they face? How can we pray for them? How is God strengthening the church in the epicenter to fulfill the Great Commission? And what role does the Joshua Fund ministry play in all of it? We would so love to have you partner with us, to come with us, to walk through the land where Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob walked, to see the land where the prophets, where Jesus and the apostles walked, where they taught and wrote the scriptures. It's an amazing thing to step out of the country that we live in and come into Israel and see it and walk in those places and pray and worship and study the scriptures there. And you'll also have the opportunity to do one of the things that we love most about these tours, and that's the service day, where you get a chance to roll up your sleeves, come alongside a local ministry partner of ours and care for Jews and Arabs who are less fortunate. And then if you'd like, and we hope you do, sign up for the extension, a 3-day extension in Egypt. The first time the Joshua Fund has ever done this. You can find out all the details about the trip at joshuafund.com. Again, joshuafund.com. All the information, all the questions you have will get answered there. And you can register there to sign up and be with us. And we hope you do. We are excited. There's nothing more special, in our view, than leaving the culture and country that you live in and coming and walking in the land where Jesus walked and understanding his heart for Israel and her neighbor today. I hope you'll join us. We're looking forward to it.